As chairperson of the board of directors of Homicide International Trust, I now call this meeting to order. Welcome back, Murdoch. Your talents have been missed.
Really? The last time we were together, you tried to kill me.
Things were different then.
You tried to retire. We couldn't risk the possibility that you might compromise HIT's operation.
Well, as you say, that was then.
Yes. And now you want to rejoin our organization. Well, unfortunately, Murdoch, there's a problem.
You're well aware our organization cannot tolerate failure of any kind.
My record is spotless.
Not quite.
Name one contract that I failed to execute.
MacGyver.
Yes. Well, MacGyver helped me rescue my sister from you. He saved her life and mine. I owe him a debt of honor.
There's no room for honor in our business. MacGyver has been a detriment to our international operations for years.
Well, you have a point. All right. You want MacGyver's head? You can have it.
You've said that before. Perhaps MacGyver's too formidable, even for you.
MacGyver is terribly clever, but then, so am I. You see, I do have one very definite advantage over him. He fights fair. I cheat.